the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh, not for the dimensions falling apart or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive good time!
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
Enhancements? Incoming! Nice mod, huh? Sorry, no open cells here.
We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home. Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum.
Just me, or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Rattatoon! In unrelated news, our door must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre LeFaire! Yeah. All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own bloomin' ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Ah! Tis a fine night for an execution.
But ever since I heard that wretched squawking, Pierre calls a singing voice!
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum? Something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves. Buddy, when all this is over, can you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. Have you changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. Without it, we would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think that means something.
Have you heard these rumors about the imp?
I spotted that Lombax!
Guardian Chief!
Look at the food!
Let that be all the critters.
Listen here, pup. If ye help convince me, I shall give ye this nice succulent bone. Tis beautiful, eh? All right. I see tis not an entirely fair trade. What if I give ye this bone and some head scritches? Ye drive a hard bargain. This bone, head scritches, and I will throw in me prized hat. But no more. So do not even think of asking. Okay. This bone, head scritches, me and...
So what are executions like? Tis my first one today. Trespassers ahoy! All hands, make with the killin'!
Lock him in! We should have surrounded!
Dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
Was that all the pirates on this planet? Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead! Why does everything want to kill me all the time?
Ah!
opposite targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different gears? Ow, my brain's already hurting. Swimming again.
Come now! That ship had to go boom on Molonoth! One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders? You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
Leave that little robot and help! Protégé! What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt! We're rescuing you?
Not that I'm complaining, but...
Hey! We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave.
Get me away from this
pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal. That for the pirate trials?
Normally I would not have enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire! If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
This guy's got a boost? Everyone who opposes him, except for Rivet and Captain Quantum?
It would appear so.
I get the resistance being tough, especially with Rivet around. But the pirates, how'd they manage to last so long?
Captain Quantum.
Boom! Skull Mountain straight ahead! There aren't any breaks, are there? One of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Yes, it remembers us.
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Song! What?
Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully, and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power!
Of girls, in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears! Now everyone! everyone! Aye, that be the spirit!
Linger by the shore!
That went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more often.
Sir, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again. For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale. Every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojax!
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going, or not.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Aw. Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
Trap me again. to hear, Glitch.
You?
We didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
Glitch?
Survived? I mean, huzzah! Captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're in danger. The Emperor has
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait! This dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum! Captain Quantum! Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain Quark! You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine! Let's have the stupid helmet! I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me! Ah! but maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thrusters!
Are we gonna...
We have blast off! So long!
They're gonna cut us off!
Brace for impact! No! No! They have a scuttler!
You mean that ginormous cannon?
It'll blow us all to Pocataru! You have to disable it!
Ratchet, we need to disable the scuttler fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Thank you.
I'm not seeing any booty here.
Perhaps there is something we are missing.
Cheese!